insurance is an issue that the state deems important enough that they should deal with, and as long as they feel like that there is an appropriate risk that's insured, I'm fine with that. How the particular policy is called, or the nomenclature, or how it's paid for, is up to somebody else. But again, you've seen Uber in Washington, D.C., in New York City, in London. They have clearly answered the insurance problems in those other marketplaces. They should be able to answer it here as well.